offense has turned it over and given Philip Rivers the ball at the Broncos 40.